BJP is in a verge of losing the state. They are just trying to create confusion.
Karnataka government over the law and order issue, they are saying that your Muslim appeasement is being done by the Karnataka government.
See, BJP is in a verge of losing the state, parliament members. So they are just trying to communalize things. It will not happen. That will not happen. They are just trying to create confusion. Another thing, a very strong progressive government is there. They are not able to digest it.